I will kiss you.
No, it is illogical.
Captain's log, stardate 2712.4. Planet XO3, Dr. Roger Corby has been located, and I have become a prisoner in his underground world.
I'm required to call my ship.
No communications, Captain.
This is how you make an android. Choose, Christine. Which is your captain?
Mind your own business, Mrs. Spock. I'm safe with your half-breed interference, do you hear?
Dr. Corby's records and specimens will require careful packing.
Mind your own business, Mr. Spock. I'm sick of your half-breed interference, do you hear?
I'm like Dr. Brown. An android.
Kiss, Captain Kirk. Now strike him. There's no emotion in her. Simply responds to orders.
I order you not!